I think 360 degrees. That's amazing.
That's
look at that.
We've been talking about it for 5 years.
For documentation purposes, I left Newport, Vermont around 4:30, and it's currently 1:26 when I got home. And if I look at my thing here, it took 8 hours and 52 minutes to go 250 miles. And for me to go up there, it took about four hours to go the same distance, so pretty much double. I'm glad I went. But I'm happy to go to bed, so goodbye.